lole ho. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the show continues in 3, 2, 1, action. I hear the people say a picture is just a picture. I hear the people say a song is just a song. Things we see on the big screen are from a foreign culture, and we should I leave them there because that is where they belong. But life in Barbados has turned into a movie, like the ones they make up in Hollywood. All them hours we sat down and let them play with we psyche. We adopted they like style and felt we did something good. Now all grouping it is party here, party there. Put your hands up in the air. Live your life like you don't care. Ladies, take off your underwear. Show them what you have done there. Tattoos, piercings everywhere. Drink rum, brandy, gin and beer. Make love so your children can hear. As the waves of change sweep across the Caribbean Sea, it's leaving back remains straight from the Hollywood tree. Sometimes I don't be shame when I look around and see what used to be on screen happening live right in front of me. Oh, as the waves of change flow across the Caribbean Sea, them woman does walk the road in the brassiere and panty. And when they want fetting and money, they call old men like RPB. That is the fruit we reaping from the Hollywood tree. Lo, lilo. Just here the other day, I opened up my newspaper. I had to read this storyline 20 times to see if I'm true. A man raped an 80-year-old, but she could be his grandmother. My God. And I had to ask myself, but how the hell you just get that do? And one time a burglary was only a burglary, but now it ends in a murder, vicious and vile. So I feel them police go hard to bring in the Chinese like Jet Li. Hiya! Cause the crime control strategies appear 2 miles. Because all the while it is shooting here, stabbing there, ever so often a bomb scare. And we Bajans have lived to see crime have a son in this country, raping young people mentally, teaching them all kind of folly. They know about Jones and 630, but they don't know Psalm 23. Clearly, as the waves of change sweep across the Caribbean Sea, it's leaving back remains straight from the Hollywood tree. Sometimes I don't be shame when I look around and see little children being raised on Facebook and BET. My God, as the waves of change blow across the Caribbean Sea, guns, gangs and weed pervade in this Christian society. Youths don't want to hear about no hard work. They want to live like celebrities. That is the fruit we reaping from the Hollywood tree. Oh Lord, Lilo. Long time in the village, if they had a wick or a ham, them and their funny friend kept their business underground. But on radio and TV, I noticed a different plan to brainwash the children so they don't know that it's wrong. And we can see gay marriages right there on the TV. And Obama said how it strengthens the family. all on brass tacks. It is clear to see certain people would love to bring it to this country. Whoa.
Transvestite day, transsexual day, alternate lifestyle everywhere.
I even hear a pastor say, glory, not a thing in wrong for being gay. And it was early up in the year, they had one who living about here on video without a care, stuck a plus bottle up his rear. Oh yeah, as the waves of change sweep across the Caribbean Sea, it's leaving back straight from the Hollywood tree.
Sometimes I don't appreciate
when I look around and see two fellas holding hands and saying, mwah, I love you, baby, my God, as the winds of change sweep across the Caribbean Sea. We need to know just how rooted that thing is in this country. Maybe we can could do a poll and publish it for we to see how many fruits be reaping from the Hollywood tree. Holy ho 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 ho.
Thank you.